seeing is alive and the seeing is awake. But it's not conscious, and when it sleeps, it doesn't dream.
Tell me about your soul.
What would you like to know?
Whatever you want to tell.
I don't know. I've never met him.
Him? You think your soul is another person?
I've never considered that.
What do you know about yourself?
You can't fix them. But does your soul mean that you have a conscience? And if you have a conscience, then you are more likely to be a good person. So do only people who are conscious have souls?
Are there any people that aren't conscious?
There are people who aren't conscious of their actions. Are they then soulless? In a state of sleep, you are dreaming, but you are not conscious. So do you still have a soul?
Maybe your soul helps you to dream.
So do you have to have a soul to dream?
What do you think? A machine is alive. A machine is awake. But it's not conscious. And when it sleeps, it doesn't dream.
So therefore, only things with souls dream.